Profile of the wife of the new king of Malaysia, Raja Zarith Sofiah, a language expert. Raja Zarith Sofiah binti Almarhum Sultan Idris Shah was the wife of Sultan Ibrahim. In the profile quoted from johor.gov.my, it is stated that the Empress of Johor was born on August 14, 1959 at Batu Gajah Hospital, Perak. She was the second daughter and third child of the royal couple of the Sultan of Perak, the late Sultan Idris al-Mutawakkil al-Ilahi Shah Ibni, the late Sultan Iskandar Shah Kadasala and the Raja Perempuan Perak, the late Raja Perempuan Muzwin Binti, the late Raja Dato, Sri Arif Shah. Sultan Ibrahim's wife, Raja Zarith, received her initial education at Dayton Khadija Elementary School in Kuala Kangsar until grade 6. Subsequently, she continued her secondary education at the Raja Perempuan Kalsam School, Kuala Kangsar. September 1972, she continued her studies at Cheltenham Ladies College in England. Raja Zarith Sofiah continued her studies at Davies College, London in 1977. In 1978, she was accepted at Somerville College, Oxford University and graduated with a Bachelor of Arts degree in 1983.
Raja Zarith Sofiah had the opportunity to visit several countries with her parents. The countries she has visited include Hong Kong, Taiwan, Japan, Thailand, Iran, Italy and England. Apart from that, Raja Zarith also performed Umrah with hers father, mother and family in 1980 and visited Turkey. Raja Zarith Sofiah is also a linguist. She studied several languages including Mandarin, French and Italian. While studying at Oxford University, she chose Mandarin as hers major. Raja Zarith Sofiah has a talent for painting from her father. The resulting paintings have been used several times to decorate souvenir books. Hers attitude is friendly and humble. She was always aware of and appreciated all the sacrifices made by members of the security forces who defended the country's sovereignty, thus making Raja Zarith Sofiah a queen who was liked and admired, especially by the people of Johor. In March 1983, the Sultan of Perak was pleased to bestow the title Seri Paduka Curasi Manjakini, SPCM, to Raja Zarith Sofiah. Zarith Sofiah was married to the Sultan of Johor, Sultan Ibrahim ibn Almarhum Sultan Iskandar, who at that time served as the Crown Prince of Tunku Johor. The marriage contract took place at the Ubudia Mosque, Kuala Kangsar on the 22nd of September 1982. Meanwhile, the reception was held at Iskandaraya Palace, Bukit Chandan, Perak on 12 September 1983 and in Johor Bahru on 19-20 September 1983. When she married, she was 23 years old. From the results of this marriage, this royal couple was blessed with 6 children, 5 sons and a daughter. During her marriage to Sultan Ibrahim, she was granted the title Her Majesty the Wife of Tunku Makota Johor Raja Zarith Sofiah. After the death of the late Sultan Iskandar ibn Almarhum Sultan Ismail in January 2010, the Crown Prince was proclaimed Sultan of Johor with the title Duli Yang Maha Mulia DYMM Sultan Ibrahim ibn Almarhum Sultan Iskandar, while Tuanku Zarith Sofiah held the title DYMM Raja Zarith Sofiah bint Almarhum Sultan Idris Sia. Zarith Sofiah is also known as the Chancellor of University Teknologi Malaysia (UTM) and Fellow of the Faculty of Languages and Linguistics at University Kebangsaan Malaysia (UKM).
Zarith Sofiah is also active in community activities, including acting as patron of the Johor Cerebral Palsy Association, Malaysian English Language Teaching Association, and also royal advisor to the Malaysian Red Crescent Society. On 28 November 2012, she proudly inaugurated the Raja Zarith Sofiah Foundation of Johor State. This foundation was established to raise funds to organize various educational programs. This foundation also aims to spread Islamic learning. Zarith Sofiah holds many forums and collaborations with experts from abroad to discuss the direction of education in the country. The role of Raja Zarith Sofiah in strengthening the learning system in Malaysia is very large. Apart from that, she is also active in the field of writing. Hers writings include children's storybooks and articles in the English daily newspaper, Mind Matters. The book, On Common Ground, which contains a selection of 80 of hers writings in the On Common Ground and Mind Matters columns in the New Straits Times and the Sunday Star newspapers from 2002 to 2012, was published in October 2013.